Hey y'all, it's your boy G-Hood. Welcome back to the Game Scene Series. Today we're going to be playing New Super Mario Bros. We're going to be doing World 3-C. Let's get right to it. So, in the previous episode, we obviously did World 3-2. Today, we're going to be doing 3-B, where we will then unlock 3-C. Let me see if there's anything else. Nope, that would basically be about it. Which I'll also play World 3-C for y'all to experience. How am I supposed to do this? Jesus Lord. Jeez, that is a giant, tight jump. I can't speak currently. I mean, I already got all the star coins, so I'm basically just speedrunning this. Just for y'all to get kind of an experience, kind of a feel. Hey, let's go. That's how you get that star coin, just to let you know. Oh! Nice. Oh, I think it was a little too close. Type up the S to the camera, my bad. From there, we will then unlock World 3-C. Which, let's play it. Because that will continue our pathway. Two additional pathways, if anything. I think. Yeah, I got the fuck. So this is not an alternate exit. This is just an easier passage. That was World 3-C, which will actually give us faster access to World 3-Castle. Skadoosh. So if you enjoyed this episode, please stay tuned for the next video. Bye-bye.